बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। आज हम पढ़ेंगे किताब अल-अरबियतु लिन्नाशीन। पीडीएफ के ऊपर है पेज नंबर 19। पीडीएफ के ऊपर पेज नंबर 19 अदरसु साबिया लेसन नंबर 7। मन गायब, कौन गायब है? मन गायब का मतलब है कि कौन गायब है। अलहवार, क्या मतलब है अलहवार का?
सर मकालमा।
ठीक है, मन का मतलब है कौन, गायब का मतलब है गैर हाजिर, गायब। पहली तस्वीर में हमें नज़र आ रहा है कि मुदर्रिस क्लास के अंदर दाखिल होता है और पूछता है, दैट टीचर इंटर्स द क्लास एंड आस्क अस्सलाम वालेकुम, एंड स्टूडेंट्स रिप्लाई अत्तलामीज़ मीन्स स्टूडेंट्स। द स्टूडेंट्स रिप्लाईज वालेकुम अस्सलाम। देन इन द सेकेंड पिक्चर द प्रोफेसर आस्क अल मुदर्रिस, द प्रोफेसर आस्क मन गायब, हु इज़ एबसेंट, मन गायब, हु इज़ एबसेंट। स्टूडेंट्स रिप्लाई वसान गायब, वसान इज़ एबसेंट। इन द फोर्थ पिक्चर अनदर स्टूडेंट रिप्लाइज साबिर गायब, अतिलमीज मीन स्टूडेंट, अतिलमीज मीन स्टूडेंट,
सॉरी सर,
अतिलमीज मीन
तमीज मीन स्टूडेंट।
स्टूडेंट। सेकेंड स्टूडेंट से साबिर गायब। इन द फर्स्ट फिफ्थ पिक्चर द स्टूडेंट द प्रोफेसर आस्क आई ना गसान, वेयर इज गसान। द स्टूडेंट रिप्लाइज हुआ फिल मकतबा, ही इज इन द लाइब्रेरी। हुआ मीन ही, फिल मकतबा इन द लाइब्रेरी, हुआ फिल मकतबा ही इज इन द लाइब्रेरी। इन द सिक्स पिक्चर द स्टूडेंट द प्रोफेसर आस्क आई ना साबिर, वेयर इज साबिर। अतिलमीज़ हुआ फिल मस्जिद, ही इज इन द मस्जिद। नाउ रीड दिस डायलॉग।
ओके सर, जस्ट गिव मी अ मोमेंट। एक्चुअली आई एम स्विचिंग द रूम, बेबीज आर वेरी डिस्टर्बिंग सर एट दिस मोमेंट, क्योंकि उनके
यस,
सोने का टाइम हुआ हुआ होता, तो जस्ट गिव मी अ मोमेंट। ओके सर, अल हवार, इट्स डायलॉग एंड फर्स्ट इन द फर्स्ट पिक्चर टीचर आस्क अल मुदर्रिस, मुदर्रिस अस्सलाम वालेकुम, टीचर सेड अस्सलाम वालेकुम। अतलामीज स्टूडेंट्स वालेकुम अस्सलाम,
अत्तलामीज़, अत्तलामीज़। ओके, करेक्ट
अतलामीज,
करेक्ट राइट।
अतलामीज। ओके सर, देन नेक्स्ट पिक्चर स्टूडेंट सॉरी टीचर आस्क अल मुदर्रिस मन गायब, हु इज एब्सेंट। आफ्टर दैट द थर्ड पिक्चर अल तमीज, अल तमीज
अत्तलमीज़,
स्टूडेंट सेड अल तिल,
अत्तलमीज़,
अल तिलमीज। ओके सर, अल
अतिलमीज़,
तिलमीज,
करेक्ट,
राइट सर,
यस।
अल तिलमीज, अल तिलमीज। ओके सर, अल तिलमीज स्टूडेंट सेड स्टूडेंट गसान गायब, गसान इज एब्सेंट। अल तिलमीज द नेक्स्ट स्टूडेंट इन द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर सेड साबिर गायब, साबिर इज एब्सेंट। इन द फिफ्थ पिक्चर अल मुदर्रिस टीचर आईना गसान, वेयर इज गसान। अल तलमीज होवा फिल मकतब, तलमीज इज इन द
अत्तिलमीज़,
लाइब्रेरी। अल अल तलमीज,
अत्तिलमीज़, लाम इज साइलेंट हियर, अत्तिलमीज़।
तिलमीज, अतिलमीज होवा फिल मकतब, ही इज इन द लाइब्रेरी। एंड द लास्ट पिक्चर अल मुदरिस आईना साबर, वेर इज साबिर। अतिलमीज स्टूडेंट सेड होवा फिल मस्जिद, ही इज इन मॉस्क और
Correct.
मस्जिद।
Now on the next page, Tadarub. Again, here we see four picture or five pictures. So I have written these picture and I've sent to you in the class. In the first picture, Al Mudarris, the professor asks, "Aina Ghassan? Where is Ghassan?" At Tilmiz reply, "Huwa fil Maktaba. He is in the library." Al Mudarris, "Aina Sabir? Where is Sabir?" At-Tilmiz, huwa fil masjid, he is in the masjid. Al-Mudarris. Aina Ahmad? Where is Ahmad? At-Tilmiz. Huwa fil Hadika? He is in the garden. Al-Mudarris. Aina Umar? Where is Umar? At-Tilmiz. Huwa fil Madrasati? He is in the school. Aina Fatima? Where is Fatima? Hiya fil Mallab? She is in the ground. Al-Mudarrisa mean female teacher. At-Tilmiza mean female student. Now read this page.
Okay, sir. Got it. Okay, sir. Al-Mudarris Aina Ghassan. Where is Ghassan? At-Tilmiz Huwa fil Maktaba. He is in the library. Al-Mudarris Aina Sabir. Where is Sabir? At-Tilmiz Huwa fil Masjid. He is in the Masjid. Al-Mudarris Aina Ahmad. Where is Ahmad? At-Tilmiz Huwa fil Hadikati. He is in the garden. Al-Mudarris Aina Umar. Where is Umar? At-Tilmiz Huwa fil Madrasatu. He is in school, sir.
Yes, Huwa fil Madrasati. He is in the school.
He is in the school. Huwa fil Madrasati. Al-Madrasa Aina Fatima. Where is Al-Madrasata?
Wrong. Al-Mudarrisa.
Al-Mudarrisa Aina Fatima. Where is Fatima? At-Tilmiza. At-Tilmizata.
At-Tilmiza.
At-Tilmiza. The student, female student said, Hiya fil fil Malab, sir.
Yes, fil Malab.
Malab. Sir, she is in the
playground.
Playground.
Okay.
Yes, sir. That was the last month, first chapter. Al-Alab.
Yes. Okay. Now pronounce the word Al-Madrasa. Al-Madrasa.
Al-Madrasa.
What is meaning?
Teacher. Female teacher.
No. Al-Madrasa means school. Now pronounce the word. Now pronounce the word Al-Mudarrisa.
Al-Mudarrisa.
What it means?
That mean is a female student.
Female teacher. Yes. So this is the difference between both word. Al-Madrasa means school. Al-Mudarrisa means female teacher.
Sir, where we do not have Pesh, Zabar and Zair, how can we differentiate these words?
We will just check the sentence. In Arabic, we do not write these harkat, but we read these harkats.
Okay. We can see and okay.
We will check
okay.
The sentence and then we will translate it according to the sentence. Now next is untuk mean pronounce. Next page, ad-darsu samina, lesson number 8. Tadribat mean exercises. Al-wadatu salisa, unit number 3. Istabdil mean replace, substitute. Al-adad mean counting numbers. Al-adad mean numbers. First is 5, which is called khamsa. 6 is called sitta. 7 is called sabha. So now tell me counting from 1 to 7 in Arabic.
okay, sir. First is Wahid. Second, I forgot because I know it's in front of me at this time. Sir, Arba.
2 is called Isnan. Wahid اثنان ثلاثة أربعة خمسة ستة سبعة. Next is الأصوات والحروف. No, just a minute. Read and tell me the name of this picture. I have sent you in the class.
Okay, sir. Let me see, sir. Sir, I do not have this specific pictures.
This is Adarsu Samina Tadribat, this page. This should be the third picture from the bottom.
But sir, in my mobile, the third picture is Al Mudarris Yadkhul Fasl, Al Mudarrisa Yasal, and sir, this one that.
The picture next to it, check the picture next to it.
No, sir, I do not have. Would you send me, resend me, please?
Okay. Let me try. Yes, this picture is missing. I will send it again later.
Okay, sir. So we can skip it?
Yes, we skip it. Inshallah, we study it tomorrow.
Okay, sir. And the next one, yes, I have that picture.
Yes. Qissatu Musawwira, Ad-Darsu Tasiya, lesson number 9. Ad-Darsu Tasiya mean lesson number 9. Tadribat mean exercises. Kissa to Musawira, pictorial story. Yeah, picture story. In the first picture, the teacher professor entered the picture. This time we will not study it in the, we will not read it in the form of dialogue, but we will read it in the form of a story. So the prof Al-Mudarrisu Yadkhulu al-Fasl, professor entered the class. Al-Mudarrisu Yadkhulu al-Fasl, the professor entered the class. Yadkhulu, entered. Ya is used because he is male. Al-Mudarrisu Yadkhulu al-Fasl, the professor entered the class. In the second picture, Wayushahidu, Wayushahida, and he saw. Wayushahida, he saw, Wasan, Wasabir, Ghaib. Ghassan and Sabir were absent, and he saw that Ghassan and Sabir were absent. وَيُشَاهِدَ Ghassan was Sabir غَائِب, and he saw that Ghassan and Sabir were absent. Third picture. Al-Mudarris Yassar, the professor asked, أَيْنَ Ghassan, where is Ghassan? Al-Mudarris Yassar, the professor asked. A fourth picture. Tilmiz Jakur, the student replied, Ghassan fil Maktaba, Ghassan is in that library. Tilmiz Jakur, the student replied, yeah, the student answered, the student said, Ghassan fil Maktaba, Ghassan is in the library. Fifth picture. Al Mudarrisu Yassal, the professor asked, Why na Sabir? And where is Sabir? Tilmiz Yakul, the student replied, Sabir fil Masjid, Sabir is in the Masjid. Read it.
Okay, sir. Sir, could you repeat that? Actually, I did not some words here. I did not understand some words here.
Okay. Al-mudarrisu yadkhulul fasl. The professor entered the class. Al-fasl mean class. Second picture. Wayushahida and he saw Ghassan was Sabir Ghaib. He saw that Ghassan and Sabir were absent. Third picture. Al-mudarris yas'al. The professor asked, Aina Ghassan? Where is Ghassan? Tilmiz yaqul. The student said, Ghassan fil maktaba. Ghassan is in the library. Fifth picture. Al-mudarrisu yas'al. The professor asked, Aina Sabir? And where is Sabir? Tilmiz yaqul. The student replied, the student said, Sabil fil masjid. Sabir is in the masjid.
Okay, sir. Al-mudarris yadkhul al-fasl. Teacher entered the class.
Yes.
Then the second teacher, al-mudarris yasal aina ghasan. Teacher
Second picture
asked.
is Vajushahid Ghassan Wasabir Ghaib.
Okay, sir. Vaya shahid Ghassan was Sabir Ghaib. Vaya shahid means sir, he saw Ghassan and Sabir is absent. Al-Mudassir Yasal, teacher replied, Aina Ghassan? Where is Ghassan?
Yes, Alvin, he asked, the professor asked.
The professor asked, he said, no, not said, sir. Asked. Okay, sir. Yasal mean okay sir. Then sir, Talmiz Yakul teacher sorry student reply Ghassan fil Maktaba. Ghassan in a school sir.
The student said, Ghassan fil Maktaba, he is in the library. Ghassan is in the library.
Talmiz Yakul, student said, reply, Ghassan fil Maktaba, Ghassan in the library. Next, sir, Al-Mudarris Yasal, teacher asked, Wa aina Sabir, and where is Sabir? Talmiz Yakul, Talmiz Yakul, student said, student reply, Sabir fil Masjid, Sabir in the Masjid.
Okay. Next is Maze Bissur. These are the picture from last page that you didn't get. Okay. Now move to the next page. Tadribat ma qabl al kitaba. Exercises before writing. Tadribat ma qabl al kitaba. Exercises before writing. Tadribat mean exercises. Ma mean that. Qabl before al kitaba writing.
Which page you are reading, sir?
Next page.
23?
Yes, 23 on PDF.
Okay, sir.
Uktub min al yameen. What is the meaning of Uktub min al yameen?
Uktub mean note, read down.
Write.
Start from write down. Write from the start. Start from the right side.
Yes, right
no,
from the
right from the right side.
Correct. Then again we see picture, we will study this picture tomorrow inshallah. Next page. Aina Nazara. Adasur Ashir. Aina Nazara, where are glasses? On this, I have sent this dialogue. Start reading it.
Yes sir, just give me a moment. Aina Nazara, where are the glasses, sir?
Yes.
Okay, sir. And let me read, sir. Where are moments are yes al mudarris teacher aina al nazarata where is aina aina al nazarata ya hamid where is glasses hamid
where are glasses aina nazara ya hamid where are glasses oh hamid
Ahmed said al nazarata fil hakibata right sir
yes correct al nazarata fil hakiba the glasses are
yes,
in the back
okay, I just assume that it is about
yes
this basically bag al ahmed al nazarata fil hakibati glasses are in the bag المدرس مدرس said اين الحقيبه where and where is bag احمد الحقيبه في الفصل and he is in the
فصل من class
bag yes the bag in the class
correct
اذهب الى الفصل اذهب sir
go اذهب mean go
ila al fasal ila from sir
two ya yeah, two words izhab ila al fasal go to the class
okay izhab ila al fasal go to the class wa hat al nazarata wa hat mean sir
hati mean bring
sir
hati mean bring bring me hati mean
bring
yes bring me
okay hat al nazarata bring glasses
yes
bring the glasses in the ila al fasal go to the classroom and hat al nazara and bring the glasses
yes
right,
correct
ya asadza oh teachers right sir
what is the word
ya asadza
okay
asad
ya ustaz oh teacher
yes sir oh teacher tafdil al nazarata
tufaddil al nazara
tufaddil al nazara
Tufaddil is used for giving someone respect. So, we translate it as please take the glasses. Have your glasses. Please take the glasses. Like this. It is used to give the next person respect.
Please wear the glasses.
Please take the glasses. Please.
Take the glasses.
Yes, please have your glasses. تفضل
تفضل شكرا ثانك اخوا اخوا مين
شكرا مين ثانكس وعفوا عفوا is also used for by the way عفوا means sorry apologize but here it is used in giving someone respect in that sense
okay sir
okay
and
next page
yes sir
tadarrub again we see pictures start reading these pictures
yes sir aina al talmiz sorry sir aina at talmiz where is student
yes
at talmiz fil masjid student in the masjid
at-tilmiz fil masjid
yes sir at-tilmiz fil masjid student in the masjid
correct
aynal an-nazarata where are the glasses an-nazaratu fil hakibati glasses are in the bag
Correct.
Aina kuratul kadam. Yes, sir. Aina kuratul kadam. Where is the football? Kuratul kadam fil al malab. Fil malab.
Correct. Fil malab.
Malab. The football in the playground.
Correct.
Ainal al mudarris. Where is teacher? Al mudarris fil fasl. He is in the class. Al teacher in the class. Right, sir?
Correct. Next is darsu ahad ashar, lesson number 11. Tadribat mean exercises. Al wadatu rabia, unit number 4. Al adad mean counting. 7 is called sabba. 8 is called samaniya. 9 is called tisa. So wahid, isnan, salasa, arba, khamsa, sitta,